image one. This is the highest resolution infrared image taken from space ever. While the purpose of this image was to focus on the bright star at the center for alignment evaluation, Webb's optics and NIR cam are so sensitive that the galaxies and stars seen in the background show up. At this stage of Webb's mirror alignment, known as fine phasing, each of the primary mirror segments have been adjusted to produce one unified image of the same star using only the NIR cam instrument. This image of the star, which is called 2MassJ17,554,042+6,551,277, uses a red filter to optimize visual contrast. Image 2. This new selfie was created using a specialized pupil imaging lens inside of the NIR cam instrument that was designed to take images of the primary mirror segments instead of images of the sky. This configuration is not used during scientific operations and is used strictly for engineering and alignment purposes. In this image, all of Webb's 18 primary mirror segments are shown collecting light from the same star in unison. For more updates on the James Webb Space Telescope, subscribe to Beyond Space and ring the notification bell to not miss an update. Please complete 500 likes. Watch this video to know how the James Webb Telescope's primary mirror alignment works